So this time, part three, we're going to find horizontal distance traveled. We have vi, we have theta, we have y, we have total time it travels, vyf at maximum height, we have y, we have the acceleration of gravity, and we're trying to find x. Okay, so with all those variables that we have, we can use an equation x equals vi cosine theta t. So we're just going to plug in from here, x equals 12.5 meters per second times cosine of 53.1 degrees multiplied by our total time, which is 5.13 seconds. And that'll give us our x value. Of 38 meters.